I'm WLWT meteorologist Randy Rico, and that weird glowing thing in the sky is the sunshine. It is back. We'll see more sun through the afternoon, and we're finally turning the corner and getting rid of the unseasonably cool air. We'll be warming up as we head toward the weekend. Now this afternoon, expect highs in the mid, maybe upper 60s. If you're lucky, it should be an excellent evening to head out and watch the Reds take on the Indians, to hit up 513, maybe watch FC Cincinnati's match tonight, 7 o'clock. If you're out there pre-gaming, 5 o'clock, 65. 7 o'clock when the match starts, we're at 64. 9 o'clock tonight, comfortable, and 62. Tomorrow, tons of sunshine and 70. We'll see some passing showers on Friday evening, but not too overwhelming. Saturday, maybe a couple of sprinkles. Sunday looks great.